mid. Fudge. Lee Sin mid for perkz. There will be blood in this mid lane. It might not be Xiaoku playing there anymore, but perkz still playing like a man out on a vengeance. Now Fudge getting the Malphite locked in topside. It's going to be, I think, a quiet topside game for Fudge.